You ever work for a corp?
You trying to offend me?
Let's just say I've met a few of your kind. Quick, talk a good game, always fighting for their people, for a small fee.
And?
Suits, most of them. Tell me about Santo Domingo.
A lot of people tried to get a foothold here. Corpos, gangs. None of them made it. But real people live here in Arroyo and Rancho Coronado. Can't pull the wool over their eyes. We are the blood and guts of this city.
Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful. They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow, a true altruist.
Corpo world's a disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see.
How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz. I call it work. Hard work. Honest work. And I can't complain.
will take care of my mama!
Don't shoot!
Yo, got a gig for you. Corpos like to call it human asset liquidation. It means someone's gotta go bye-bye. Fee's attractive, but not without good reason. Target's an animal. Check out the deets attached.
Hold it, Worm. You think you could just get in for free?
Out of my fucking way.
What? You think you're some kind of hot shit you can get in anywhere?
Nothing to think about. I know it. So step the fuck aside.
All right. Fucking go. The fuck you want.
This is a fight club, right?
Nah, it's a dentist's office. Unless you want your skull drilled, I'd move along.
Here for a fight.
You? Interesting.
Why interesting?
Wondering if I'll recognize you after.
Well, who's next? Anyone?
Got a fight lined up here.
That's so. Don't look familiar to me. You fresh meat here?
Could say that.
Well, watch yourself then. They don't like strangers here. One wrong look, and you're crawling through the gutter on busted legs. But you defeat me, I can vouch for you to the right folks. You could use the equipment, meet with the trainer, that kind of stuff.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
I'd say you're welcome, but there's still the matter of defeating me. And full disclosure, I've never lost a fight.
We not throwing any eddies on this match?
No. When the cash comes in, it just muddles the whole sport. I'm here for fights, and the fights alone.
Say, who's running this club?
Name's Logan Garcia. Used to be the best damn boxer in Night City. Who knows? Maybe in all the states.
Not overselling it a bit there?
Just watch him in action. You'll see.
You say you've never lost. I say there's a first time for everything.
Ha! Sorry to say, you'll be disappointed. Come on. Got any good tech under the hood? Sensory filters, rotors, boosted core?
You're about to find out.
Ha! True, true! All right then, shall we?
Let's get to it.
Good luck! You'll need it.
Eh?
I won!
Yeah, I noticed.
Seeing as we're already warmed up, you want a rematch?
Let's get to it.
Good luck! You'll need it.
For real?
I won!
Yeah, I noticed.
Seeing as we're already warmed up, you want a rematch?
Hey, give me a bit. I'll be back soon.
Sure. Just careful around the club, because, you know, busted legs.
Busy, I got a gig for you. Real classic. All you gotta do is break into a corpo zone and plant a bug. Info's attached.
Name's a fucking pushover. Always was, and always will be.
He has no right to leave! don't stop.
V.
One and only. You Ted?
Call me Teddy. Get in. I'll give you the brief.
If Fine, Teddy. What's the sitch?
See that garage on the left? Belongs to Kendachi. Tip came in, they've got some special goods sitting in there.
Special?
For the Sixth Street gang.
So, what's on me to do?
You get in the garage and place this tracker under the truck. Just watch out for surveillance cams.
Piece of cake.
You are making my career right here, V. The soldier of truth.
You know your way around their security?
Oh, I like you. You want deets? Teddy's got deets. Here's the deal. 2 cams, 5 guards, and another 3 in the back. Oof. Looking a little green at the gills, but hey, I get it. It won't be easy. Just do what you can to keep that mug off camera. Got it?
Sure. See what I can do. All right, Teddy. Time to get to work.
Just, you know, do your ninja stuff. And don't get caught on camera. Cameras love me, not you. I'll be in touch.
Be a good day.
Pre-morg. Ted's gonna shit so hard on those Kendachi fucks. They won't know what hit him. Anyways, respect for running a tip-top op. Closing the contract, releasing your eddies.
Thank you. done messed with the wrong Jew. Fun fact. The vast majority of murders are committed by men. Just like you.
Watch out! Here I come!
Trying to kill me!